Welcome.
Good evening, everyone. I'm here to present our project with Orgaz. So the fact is that each year there's 1.3 billion tons of food wasted in the world, and on average, a new European family throws 7 kilos of food every week. So we wanted to valorize this waste. So I'm going to present how it works. So you go to the supermarket, you pay your thing, and then you take a biodegradable bag. You go back to your home, you fill the bag with the food waste, and then you go back to the supermarket a week later with your bag. You throw it in the hot bin, which is going to be located in the supermarket parking. And we are going to analyze automatically if it's organic or not. And then our business cycle is once we have the bag, we are going to turn it into electricity by methanization process. And we are going to sell it to an electrical company, which is going to buy this electricity at a high price, thanks to the Ministry of Environmental Regulation for the renewable energy. So, and then we are going to give a percentage of our income to the supermarket per kilo of waste food. So we are doing this to encourage it to give target promotion or discount for the supermarket customers. So the benefits are for the supermarket customers and the supermarket itself.
So for the supermarket customers, he's going to have discount on products. He's going to feel like acting about environment, and all these with a little change of its habit.
For the supermarket, the benefit is the finalization of its client,
a new revenue stream, and a greener image,
which is going to be really important for the competitor. We checked our business model, and our revenue is going to be 0.002 euro per kilogram of waste food.
So our break-even is going to happen approximately
in 2013.